by playing some Street Fighter. Back to the crib. Wait, I wanna try this out real quick. I got this right here. Bam! All my ninja pants. Ninja shoes. I'm Ninja Gaiden. We got Gal's moveset. Let me change it to go to Ken. I'm a ninja. Oh, I hate fighting those drones. I'm trying to assist. Ninja. Oh, I meant to get the other one, but. Ninja. Ninja. Oh! This Blade TV guy. Oh, we got a hoodie. Let's check this hoodie out. Cool, cool. We got a hoodie. We can take the ninja stuff off. Put some jeans on. Hey, blue jeans. Crib at. I am. I'm not looking for trouble. I am. Let's buy some food. Let's get a... What's that one? A coffee. Let's get some coffee.
Thanks for stopping by.
The coffee. Oh, there is a suit I want to try. It's pretty sad. I tried it on already, but it's actually pretty dope. I'll put it on during the daytime, though. Yeah, about white TVs. Where's my house at? Did I pass it? I totally passed it. Yeah, the crib was back this way. What am I doing? We live literally across Times Square. Pretty dope. Yeah, let's put on that one. Let's put on Giles. Put on this headgear. Take that off. Put this on. Put the ninja. Put these combat boots. The gloves. Let's go box some foos. This guy's a level 18. Let's box this dude. We're at level 30. Let's see how level 1 goes against us. Oh, this guy's level 20. It's fine, this guy. Where's the nearest boxing ring? cool suit. So talk to Lao at Chinatown. Okay, let's put on like let's put on like, put on Ken. I like Ken's TV box head. Look at this fit. PTV. I got a box on my head. I got a TV on my head. I wish I could change the color of these gloves, but I can't. Oh, I'm gonna see this real quick. This for a cap, something normal, casual. You going Chinatown? Chinatown, hey, get out of here. Gonna go see our Chun Li. Oh, not that Chun Li. Lao Tang.
Listen.
Your kung fu is lacking. Oh, I heard you one before. Have you heard that one before? Here's a drink.
Thank you.
Thank you. I'm sure to put a lot of time into choosing this. That's very thoughtful of you. Group man.
Huh?
I'm wondering if it's good anything besides martial arts. As a matter of fact, yes. I'm pretty good with a gun. Why, she's a cop. Said. Oh shit, backstory. No, I don't carry one around on me all day or anything. I'm talking about shooting for sport. Rather than shooting fixed targets, I like skeet shooting. You know the kind that's flying on clay disc? You relax, take your stance, and wait for the target. Then when the moment comes, you quickly aim and fire.
Let's see.
That'd be cool to do that, actually. To shoot actual moving target. Instead of just like target practice. Honestly, marksmanship shares more than a few things in common with the martial arts. I did carry a pistol in my old line of work, but I don't ever fire warning shots. But I only fire warning shots. I only fire warning shots. I thought she said I don't ever fire warning shots. I just straight up shoot them. Fuck it. Even in the most dangerous situation, I've always found that a nice kick or two solves the problem faster than any bullet. You sell things with your fists. By the way, I actually entered in an international shooting competition once. Took home 6th place. Not quite what you imagined, I take it. Ah, we learned something about Chun-Li. Gifts for her.
Listen.
Too good. Oh, tag.
My apologies.
Goodness, thank you for coming. What did I want to discuss? Well, as turns out, Li Feng's gone missing. It's nothing to get worked up, but Tizzy over. She's always some sort of thing. She ran off somewhere. Didn't take anything with her. This time, I wouldn't happen to know anything, would you? Well, you really would like to look for her fellow student of Chun-Li's. Go investigate Li Feng's whereabouts. We have to talk to Kulian.
What?
You're wondering Li Feng's might have ran off to. She's usually fiddling with her computer around here or grabbing dim sum. Bao Bao guy. King Ju.
What's up?
Li Feng, now that you mentioned, I haven't seen her in the shop at all. We're still getting orders though. She'll bring extra meat. Only order. The only one who orders that is Li Feng. Bye bye, bro. Handles the deliveries, maybe you could try to ask him. Fire Lena, heart you too. How are you? Oh, this guy trying to cheap shot me. Falina, go to Chinatown, investigate the whereabouts. Where does Baba Bro usually make deliveries, yes? Late night demand in the Eastern Business District. Booming lately, you're bound to bump into that area at night. What's up? Watch out.
Seriously?
We gotta go back home. Bosh. Flew to England. Something about jury. You were there. I'll message you later. Battery's low on my thing. Oh, there he is. He's running.
Get back here.
Where is she? I blocked him, some bitch. He's got... Oh, he's got, Jamie's. Oh, damn, he takes a lot. The fuck? There's the onion man. Keep doing that shit. It takes a lot. Damn, that takes a lot. Fuck. Maybe we should just talk to the guy. Item. We'll use max kick strength. Where's the kick strength at? Okay, this shit is not working. Chewing a candy gives boost. Oh, I just did a fucking move. Stupid. Now I'm gonna do that shit. What? Max unique attack boost, max punch strength, max punch strength. I don't want to use anything else. We lost the onion man. Oh, so we have to beat him. So we actually have to fight him. It just so happens that he takes a lot. take a lot of damage, but he does not take a lot of damage at all. The freaking damage that we take.
It's really over.
This is what we're doing. Mr. Onion Man. There's no reason to be this difficult. Spamming those moves, I'll spam those moves too. Break it, I'm in it, I'm in it. It's not like attacking and take as much damage. What we're doing. Onion Man 2 is dangerous. Too dangerous. Shoving extra meat. Oh yeah, I just want to go over that stuff around the clock. And I delivered an order like that just recently. Come think of it, it came at night. As far as location goes, it was in an office for a scrapyard on the west side of town by the ocean. You know, you want to discuss them, you can infiltrate their office. It's soaked in sweat. But hey, if you're cool with a salty sauna, knock yourself out. I am now the Onion Man. This is a shupao. A breading with beef inside of it. I know other cultures have different names for it though, but Filipino, it's a shupao. You like my shupao head? Probably like my shupao head.
Yo!
Yo! Fist bump.
No.
My shupao head. Yeah! Okay. What are we doing? Wear the headpiece and head to Abigail's scrap mill of the night. I have no more energy drinks. Shot TV, assholes.
Yeah, pray.
What do you want?
Box heads. We gotta go in here, man. Here.
Hey.
Whoa, it's Bobo Bro. Another day, another delivery. Yeah. Far be it from to stop from doing your job. Abigail shot. Where's poison at? What the?
What is it?
Oh, bro, huh? I don't remember making an order. What are you doing here?
No way!
What? Me? I am Onion Man. Aha, wow, you came in my rescue, didn't you? To my rescue. Listen, just getting this stuff out of the way up front, but I'm totally fine, really.
Well.
Some Mad Gear goons brought me here and get this. Apparently they wanted to know what was on that data card, too. They have zero chance of cracking the encryption on that thing without me, so... Plus, you know, I'm already sort of used to being kidnapped. Anyway. Ah, this will all just joint. At first I was all pumped, like, whoa, surprise, Xiaobing! But honestly, knowing it was you made me even more pumped. I've actually been kidnapped before, believe it or not. What are you doing? The first time I met Gigi was when she came to my rescue.
Have I said this already?
I've never actually been kidnapped before. She gonna follow me? Girls, get out of here.
Stop right there, Beast Brain.
What the hell?
Yo, what the hell? Whatever, I guess. So, you're here to play hero and save the girl. Don't you worry, my friend. Hospitality is our specialty.
Box heads.
Gotta have an appetizer before the main entree, yeah.
Why are they like zombies? she gonna be fighting alongside us or just me? Oh, she is. She's Chun-Li. Oh, I dropped a box on my head. Please, not refrigerator. Crap, his health. His health is crazy. I have no more energy. Damn. I have no more health. This will give me health. Did this give me health or no? The health. Holy crap, that's like crazy. Am I playing this on hard mode? I got one last, this last one right here. spend real money on fire coins.
What can I get you?
I get more energy drinks. Let's go with some blue one. Sega. shit's way too hard without health.
What's up?
Let me try this. Focus on the boss. What we're doing. Maybe the clothes. Punch strength goes down though. My punch strength goes down. Unique attack. Alright. I look stupid, but this makes me more powerful. You just saw me put it on just now. You're gonna say yes.
What is it? No way!
Hopefully this doesn't make my strength go up.
Stop!
just trying to live. Sis is gone. This is gone, but his health went down faster though. I don't know why. I haven't been over here, have I? Once an improvised mountain summit made up of former nomadic tribes. I'm gonna look so dumb in this cutscene. In case any treasure has been in my region to survive this much. However, the radical pulse. There's a lot of anti-government sentiment to build and ultimately gave birth to a resistance. I'm in Nesha. Yo, where you at? Where you are? My sword told me you were about some kinds of. I've got verse Kutu. Close, drill, buy him. Win him fights, and now I'm out in the thread sitting. Enhance just that. Cash, get this. Enhancing fright. Can use a crystal gem close. Shop upgrade. Something a little more fitting over here. Very humid and hot. It's a little 34. This is cool. We're in Dalseem's home. Shopkeeper. Shopkeeper level 33, huh? Need more. Alright, so he's got the energy drinks. We found the energy drinks. She gonna get on? White tea. Blue jeans. Oh, white jeans. Khaki shirt. Flip flops. Doc Ock glasses and glasses. It's cool, but I think energy drink is more important at this moment, at this very moment. Jessica, everyone is a high level over here. Everyone's a high-level fighter. That's right, I hope this is energy drinks. I'm buying all of it, fuck it.
Thank you.
I think because my health is higher, I guess. Fast travel area now. What the hell is her? Or him? Or them? What do they go by? They? Him, her.
Come to think of it.
I heard this country is soon to play a host of major fighting tournament. That's what brings me here. You two, don't tell me you're planning to enter. This seems to be fighting industry and connections to some less than savory character, shall we say. If you don't watch yourself, you could end up in the wrong side of town. Something real nasty. We can fight Eternity? Eternity is 38, damn. She uses Jury's move style. What the hell? You don't even know me? You guys wanna jump me? The fuck? To be very careful. These guys are very powerful. Hello, doggy. Oh shit! Dropkick my dumbass. Let me see if it is. What? What's this stuff that I just bought? Is that not energy drinks? I'm so confused. What did I just buy from my man? Oh, it's only a gift. It's just a gift. Oh, I'm a fucking idiot.
Thank you.
Oh no, that is not good.
Yeah.
Dang, the thing that I bought was just a gift. It was an energy drink. Dang, this guy's level 45. It's crazy. Better than nice, you're downright perfect. Which means you look strong and ugly, turned down a request from random strangers on the street. Which is to say, helping me out at my job, I'll pay you, of course. Watch on some magazine. Really appreciate it. Click bang, you know. Just one photo should do it. Not too bad, right? Less work for me, I mean, both of us. Yeah. For a photo. Let's see. A river statue in the lives of the people. Vague enough? For you, right? Gotta love my boss. Shares in the ballpark. Golden. Traveling the world for some energy drinks.
What can I get for you?
It's a gift. Fuck, it's only a gift. Blanca.
Oh. get for you?
Damn, $6,000 cash.
Take care.
Alright, DJ. Does Ryu have any energy drinks? Or does he just drink water? That's a good thing.
What can I get for you?
Some concrete goals to strive for. Results aren't always apparent. Oftentimes, setting goals helps alleviate this.
Listen up.
No need to report back when you're done. A sense of growth you'll experience is enough. Team masturbation. Whether the gift suits me or not is not worth it. The feeling is appreciation. Either way. Drink that. It's good. Alright, Master Ryu. Guile.
What can I get for you?
Shame nobody got no damn energy drinks. The fuck?
Thank you. Please come again.
Need something?
Energy.
I'm very pleased.
Hey, nice choice. I'll be sure to hold on to this.
Well then.
Colonel, I've got a move to teach you. Don't take it lightly though. It's for hand-picked professionals and perfected for the use of live combat. Cool. It gave me the move Sonic Boom. Unfortunately, nobody has energy. I'm gonna save back to using. Who the hell would have energy drinks? We gotta wear that ridiculous outfit, that's right. Oh, I have two.
got business here?
Let's talk about this!
No escape!
Nobody got no damn energy drink. I'm gonna end it right here, guys. I gotta go do some things. I'll figure it out.
Go try someone else.
I'll play this later.
Keep walking.
You can't give me a break.
I'll catch you guys in the next one. Man, this is gonna be a tough boss battle without energy drinks. Alright, you guys. See ya.